going to jail now. You know what? Let me try it. Hopefully it doesn't cancel anything. Because if I don't have to trigger no events that could mess anything up, then I'm good. Geo, here we go. And did I save? I didn't, but let's... I think it saved automatically for me. Let's go to... No, let me not risk it. Let me save myself. Let me save myself. Just in case it tricks anything. Just in case it messes up anything. I don't wanna... take that. So now I can make that powerful sword. The power sword. Let's get the sword first. I got everything I need to make that. Explain if it's a two-handed sword or not. Thank you. explaining this, man. So I don't know if it's a two-handed sword or not. That's the only thing that's confusing me. Making you everything but the fucking... Take it too long. Dude, who gives a damn? Just... I'll figure it out. I think it's a two-handed sword anyway. I swear they take... It's just a simple answer. Is it a two-handed sword or a one-handed sword? And they're making it so hard just to figure that out. I'm assuming it's a two-handed sword. Firestone, Windstone, Flat Seam, Bale Grapes. Firestone, Windstone. Is four holy waters. I just seen the name Holy Water. What is it? I just passed this damn thing up.
to.
Two more times. Should be it. Set up if I add more holy water to it. Risk it. That's in order for me to get anything else, I'm gonna have to. So that's taken care of. So we're going to the underworld now. So starting at what time? 15. Cannot navigate the vast underworld by myself. I need your help. Will you come with me? Go with her. feeling is coming out from the redeemed dream, brother. How endearing. This is a little token of my appreciation and joy. Crimson Dragon. No cheap trick is when I'll stop me, Draconis. Alright, so I go upper left. Right, first doorway. Up. Upper right, lower left. Second doorway. Right there. Let's right take these dumbass things off. Second doorway. Upper right. Right, first doorway. Two faces. Right. Leads to the room of faces. They didn't explain which one. This one yet. Sulfur. There we go. Little faces. Does it touch the shadows? Go. Is that what the countless years my wishes fulfilled? You're so long, Lark. Or for Draconis. return to my original form. Leave this dreary underworld behind me. Not so fast, Draconis. If you wish to see the surface, you'll have to go through us. Mark. Draconis is using it. Can you not see it? I see it clear as day. That's why I want you to let me put a stop to him. Mark, you cannot mean to. You hear me, Draconis? I collect mana energy for you and amplify it. And when the time of return is at hand, you and I will fight, and the only victor shall bring back our life. That was our agreement. So fight me as you promised. You're right, Lark. You're my dragoon and my trusted partner. You served me well, so I shall make good on my word. But first, you must accept your reward. Your brother always wanted to be a formidable warrior like his sister. And really granted him his wish. Stop. Fight Lark, defeat your sister, demonstrate your superior strength. Sarah, I knew my actions were wrong, but I wanted to return to the world of the living. Return to you. I'm sorry. Let go of it. Come on, so this is how you rise again. Transform. So this is your promised fortress. I thought it had been destroyed. I'm glad you're unharmed. This is my spirit form. My soul is there with you, but my body is not. You were protecting us this whole time. Things that I failed, I cannot save Mark. Mark my words, I will stop Draconis. So you do not be hasty. There's a powerful barrier in place here. Once you pass beyond it, you may be unable to return. Peace. Must not face Draconis alone. Must he consume used yet, Mark? Mark was consumed. Draconis' weaknesses is his solitude. He trusts no one, he befriends no one. So what should I do? All life is connected, ties that bind us to the world itself. That is your answer. The bonds of life bring love and support. They will help you greatly. Do you remember my warning about Draconis? If Draconis does not stop, the entire world will suffer at his hands. He desires to bring all life to this world under his control. Even the dragons, aloof as we are, seek to connect with other creatures through our dragons. The world thrives on such bonds that their existence is law of nature. Love life with your duty, but it stops at your illness. Alright, whatever. Up the bridge. Where the hell is she? Twice left and upper left. I might not be able to see me, but I'm just trying to see if there's any treasure boxes around here. Yep, right here. Just like I thought. I need that for something later on. Excuse me. I'll just backtrack. Ain't nothing in here. But I did need that dragon blood though. See me. Okay, there we go. I can come back here later and explore it if I need to. So we go up the bridge. Oh, in this room, up the bridge, up one more time. And go left. First set of stairs. Up through the door. Fall through the door. Fall through the lower left. turn of a right. Keep on dragging, I guess that's him. In the upper left from here. There's literally not explaining shit. Go to dragon and say lower right. I don't see a lower right. I see an upper left. Must be another one of the mistakes. Set of stairs. It's the only set of stairs. Through the door. Here. Maybe. Oh. Up through the door, fall behind. Oh, they're not being clear. Takes me right back to where. Okay, left. Upper left. Up the first. On the stairs. Up through the door. Thank you.
through the door, but I can't.
Start getting stupid like this, that's gonna start confusing me. These things are kind of confusing. Let's see. The war boss. Kill the dragon. I killed the dragon already. Thank you.
circles like a madman.
Second floor. Nothing's looking up. Killed the dragons already. Oh, there we go. I'm a dragon seer. All my master's orders have come to stop you. So I'm gonna bear her vendetta to the way all noble. I've come. The bonds of life maintain order, yet no wish to them broken. I cannot allow this. Your brother is mine, soon you will nourish me as he did. You will pay for all the souls you have consumed. Return to Jara Akra later, and my brother want to me. Prepare to die. You will become my sustenance. killed him. Look, the castle's collapsing. Touch him. Why not? It's Dracona's blood curse. From this moment forth, for 1,000 years, I must be re-entrapped in the underworld with Dracona's. If you touch him, you too will be cursed and confined to the underworld. How terrible. Cannot be expected to carry this burden alone. But I must, this is proof of my sin. The burden is mine and mine alone. I will not need 1,000 years to break the dragon's curse. I have grown accustomed to the life in the underworld. So please return to the forest. You have not changed a bit. You always refuse to acknowledge the anguish you caused me. Sister who was separated. Crimson Dragon. That took far too long.